All right, well, we're just dropped off and we're just beginning our voyage. So,
actually, we're going this way.
Yeah,
we're going this way.
Not going that way.
Yeah.
So, we're just saying a brief hello and brief good morning. There's steam rising off of John's shoulders. I just want to quick give you a little.
It's 8 in the morning right now.
There's, see the steam going off of John's shoulders?
I
pretty
do not,
awesome.
But you might.
Well,
you might see it.
I see it, and it's pretty nice.
Yeah, so 8 in the morning. We just started. We've only gone a mile. Because Alec had to adjust his bike seat.
Yeah, well, yeah. I was being violated. Whoa, ba ba la ba ba la. Whoa, ba ba la ba ba la. Whoa, ba ba la ba ba la. Whoa. And we're biking down this tunnel here. It's nice and cool in here. We're gonna miss that when we go back into the sweltering heat. Quite a view from up here. There's John biking majestically along the cliff. Look at that view. So we're approaching Cumberland, Maryland. About what, 30 miles in? 32 miles in?
31.5 miles.
Yep, by the time we get there it'll be about 32. Here's a nice little canal that we found. We don't really know what it's for, but we think it's for transporting water.
So here's Alec, he's getting a little indecent.
He's tucking in my... Okay, shall we?
Killers that walk like Pistol Pete and Pappy Mason gave the young boys admiration. Prince from Queens and Fritz from Harlem, street legends. The drugs kept the hood from starving. Pushing cars, Nicky Bars was the 70s, but there's a long list of high-profile celebrities worldwide on the thorough side of things. Live as kings, some died, one guy, one time, one day grabs me as I'm about to blast heat, 40 side of burning. I turn well, he asks me, what you up to? The cops gonna bust you.
We are... Oh. Wildlife.
We stopped at a little bridge to eat some lunch, power bars, sandwiches, that sort of thing. And now we're gonna bike. We've biked about 44 miles. So now we're gonna bike to a little town called Paw Paw. And then we're gonna get some lunch, hopefully watch a soccer game. But definitely the lunch part. And then we're going to bike to Little Pool, which is where we're gonna camp, and we will have completed 100 miles by that point.
Also located this adorable little one-room schoolhouse.
Yeah.
Or that's what we think it is.
This looks like where in Holes, where that white lady and Sam got it on.
I could fix that. Also, we saw this super cool lock here.
Yeah, this canal's kind of cool.
They aptly named it Lock 75, because it's apparently more interesting if you name things by their ordinal number.
Yeah.
So, looks kind of old and dysfunctional.
Well, so we made it this far, but we're running low on supplies.
We've just used the first bit of our rations.
It's important not to get disorientated out here when you're hot and sweaty.
We just passed through Paw Paw Tunnel, 3,000 feet of absolute darkness and very, very lumpy, bumpy terrain. In other news, my Camelback is leaking, which is really bad because I bought it two days ago. It's my first use. Here's John, freshly sweated up, fresh from the cave. Rawr. We're in this great valley of precipitous walls, and they could come crashing down at any moment if we speak too loudly, so we're gonna try and keep it down.
Frowning looking down.